MBRC station got you loud and clear.
Sultan, here we have with us His Highness Sheikh Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum. He will address you now.
Hey,
greetings, Sultan. I'm thankful to God for you. You have reached the International Space Station. Thank God for your safety. May the peace and blessings of God be upon you, Your Highness. Thank you. Thank God we reached the International Space Station. We are in good health. And I'm very happy and pleased to be in this station. And hopefully we will continue communicating with you throughout the coming 6 months. Hopefully. And I would like to let you know that the youth of the UAE and the Arab world are taking you as an example and wish you all the luck.
شكرا يا طويل العمر انا لا زلت استذكر وعدك لزميلي هزاع المنصوري لما وصل لهذا المكان في 2019
Thank you your highness I still remember the promise you gave to my colleague هزاع المنصوري when he reached the International Space Station and I will reiterate this promise perhaps I was the most happy to have this promise and today I'm an example that the UAE is actually following on the promise, and hopefully people will follow in the footsteps of my brother Hazza and my footsteps. This is what we hope for. What are the research and the experiments that you are conducting aboard the International Space Station?
نعم طويل العمر نحن من اليوم الأول ونحن عندنا جدول مزدحم حاليا في طاقم راح يغادر المحطة.
Yes, Your Highness. Since day one, we have a very crowded schedule. Today, or in 3 days' time, a crew will leave the International Space Station, and our crew will handle all of these tasks. And throughout the coming 6 months, we will conduct scientific experiments. We have a large number of scientific experiments that the UAE will take part in addition to international space agencies. We also have a number of experiments from the UAE that will be conducted by the UAE and will hold the UAE fingerprints. And also one of the scientific experiments is us, Your Highness. We are also the subject of these experiments. Astronauts in microgravity are also subjects of these experiments. And one day, Your Highness, people will go to the moon and Mars. So, as you know, we have to understand the effect of microgravity on our bodies. This is one of the experiments that we conduct on a daily basis. We monitor the impact and the effect of space on our bodies so we can avoid these risks in the future. Sultan, are you getting used to the International Space Station by now?
ربما كنت مازح الجميع اقول لهم عندنا سهيل ربما احسن مني في الانعدام الجاذبيه بالحركه
Your Highness I used to tell everyone that we have Sahel and perhaps Sahel is better in coping with microgravity I'm still coping I'm still learning but hopefully I will enhance my skills in the coming days congratulations Sultan may God preserve you
شكرا يا طويل العمر وسعيد بهذا الاتصال شكرا جزيلا
Thank you your highness I was very pleased to have this call with you Thank you